The Earth is a miracle. Life remains a mystery. Animals living symbiotically with one another, participating in the cycle of life in the same ecosystem, drinking the same water, breathing the same air. There are still very many places on this planet that remain relatively untouched by humanity's footprint, but sadly, less and less with each passing decade. Here, in the deciduous forests of southwestern Ontario, Canada, the leaves are starting to fall. As the seasons change this winter, many animals are readying for their hibernation. Small rodents would be gathering up nuts and finding holes in the ground, while insects such as the spiders would be enjoying their last few days before the harsh winter consumes them. Spiders are a primary consumer and play a very important role in the ecosystem. They represent an abundant supply of food for the secondary consumers such as frogs, rabbits, and other small rodents. This is a North American dock spider, very prevalent in southwestern Ontario. These insects may be small and potentially scary, but should be credited with intelligence at times. This southern hawker dragonfly holds the rock tightly as the wind blows. Yet higher up in the sky, the bald eagle soars above the tree line searching for prey. Occasionally, these magnificent birds of prey hunt in pairs to improve their effectiveness, thus covering more territory. In these freshwater streams of the Magnetawan watershed, there's an abundance of oxygen, which gives life to algae and other freshwater plant life. This plant life is the basis of this freshwater ecosystem. A family of beavers has set up their home here, holding back the majority of the water from flowing downstream. A day in the life of something as small as an ant is very inferior yet intriguing. A solitary ant may spend several hours seemingly aimlessly wandering around in search of food. Once an ant becomes injured, it may take several hours of tedious struggle before it finally succumbs and dies. Whereas the winged insects, such as flies, have the necessary mobility to maneuver out of such treacherous situations. As autumn moves in, the days become much shorter, and many species of birds continue their usual activity. This hairy woodpecker is very prevalent in this region. These deciduous forests provide an ideal yet fragile habitat for various bird species, a habitat that is increasingly being destroyed by humans. Deforestation is a serious environmental concern that is leaving many animals homeless and forced into exile. This red squirrel, for instance, is on the lookout for a mate. As night falls, many nocturnal species come out. Under the pale moonlight, the female red squirrel continues to feed while listening to the repetitive mating calls of the male. The untouched beauty of the natural world may seem rather plentiful, but it is in fact quite finite. And it is up to us humans to preserve and protect these natural regions in order to save the diverse wildlife that lives within them for this generation and for generations to come.